Chris Cudd rolling the Baconator. That looks like a masterpiece. Tucking the ends.
That's it.